getting refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Windelbaum.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am, but he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the Royal Curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
Oh, this is magnificent. Oh my god, and he's still sitting there. So I get to explore this entire mansion in both the past and the present. And look at it. Just look at it here. It was quite the place. Or is there going to be something preventing me from seeing it all?
The only way out of here is through the present, using this timepiece.
Hold up. Hold up. Those aren't the same ones. Wait, where's the timepiece? See, the one up here in the corner is not here. Wow, it's like two entirely different levels. I just don't get it. Why was no one talking about Aramis Stilton's manor? I heard all this yak about the Clockwork Mansion and how cool that level is and how great the design was, but this? To me, this is far more special. I've only just begun. This is crazy. Oh man. I'm calling it now. This is gonna be my favorite mission in this entire game. I don't get to use my powers, which kinda sucks. I can't even use them in the past here. But come on. Like, come on now. This is awesome. So should I bind that to a key? I'm not gonna bind it to a key. I'm probably gonna have it out most of the time. Can I just destination blocked? So what happens if someone's chasing me and I just like time travel out of there? Like, how does that work? Okay, I understand this. I get it now. I'm on the other side of the door. So in the present, there's this little cage here and the door's over there. As you can see, that's the doorway over there. But in the past, I can just blink right there. Oh my god! Oh, it's amazing! Do you can start the other side in the study, make sure everything's comfortable. If you need me, I'll be back in the courtyard, get my head before I join them. If you need the most recent code to the study, it's in my notebook. Come find me, Stilton. Okay. Awesome. So that's our... yeah. That's our main objective right now. That's not the first thing I want to do. I want to have a look around. I want to see how this interacts with, like, the guards and stuff. Because surely there are going to be lots of guards here.
Stilton, and I saw... quite nice before whatever happened.
Yeah, it is quite nice. I saw the nest keeper in the present. Like, where was he? He was through here somewhere? I don't even know. Ooh. I want to knock these dudes out. And I want to do it all fancy, like jumping through time and stuff. Let's try it again. Hold on. Oh. This is never going to get old. So, this guy. And I love that I can just, in real time, look at both. Let's give it a try. Let's give it a try. This is it. It's happening. There's someone up there, but she's not looking. He is... on that side. He's probably going to patrol back like any second. Maybe I should wait quickly. Yeah, so I'll wait for him to patrol. I just need to test this properly. And this is the dude that was talking to the lady at the door. And they obviously can't see me here. That's what makes all of this so great. So let's wait for him to go back and let's give it a try. I want to see the front of the house, that garden out there. I want to see what that looks like. I hope I can look at it. Okay, here we go, here we go. This is it. Come on. I'm being so sneaky right now. Faster! I don't want him to see this body, so I guess I can just pop it over here. Now, I travel back to the future. it's so awesome that I get to say that. Oh, and he just realized someone was supposed to be there. This is great. So if she's not paying attention, which she isn't, I can just jump in here, grab him, and throw him on my currently forming pile of bodies. Look, I can't be the only one that plays like this, that likes to play like this. I like to clear the entire place out. Just have it all to myself. I don't know why. Okay, I don't know why. It's just, it's the way I like to do things in Dishonored. Magnificent. Is that my breath I'm smelling? Maybe my teeth are due for their monthly cleaning. God damn. Okay, what is this? Oh, the music is so nice. Restricted access to the Great Hall. To all of you working tonight, Mr. Stilton asked me to restrict access to the Great Hall after the arrival of the Duke and the other guests. They'll have their own people with them tonight for security. I'll be in the dining room if needed. Captain Cordero. Okay, so it's locked. I mean, it's so easy to get through here. Okay, not specifically through here, but I can obviously just go like upstairs and then back down or through one of these other doors. And then just pop back in there. What is this?
Mr. Stilton's given away another set of silverware. The miners and their families have no idea how much he does for them.
Huh. Okay, you know what? Even these two. No mercy.
What am I supposed to do with a request like that? It's
crazy. No mercy. Chill over there. Good, she didn't even drop the pot. That's awesome. So Stilton is a good dude. That's nice to know. Instructions for next supper. Kathy, there'll be 5 of us. Don't get the usual things, though. You have to get the imported cheese. Someone mentioned Kalkenny Cavern cheese. And wine from Gristle, the best. The very best you can find. Follow one of the cooks from a noble's house if you have to. What? Okay. The Duke himself will be hosting. I'm going to serve those tiny barnacles wrapped in pork belly. Had them at a gallery last month and couldn't get enough. And sardines. And those little twice-cooked cakes from the bakery and some sweets. No matter the money, if you're not sure, come see me, Aramis. Yeah. Starting to like this guy more and more. So what does the kitchen look like in the present? Not quite as good. That's the answer. Pot is in the exact same place. Wow. Oh, obviously because I knocked her out. I wonder if my actions like properly change things in the present. So if I say, for instance, knock someone out that's doing something, then maybe that something just won't be done in the present, because they didn't finish doing it in the past. It's crazy to think about everything that could possibly change. I don't have this key. So where do I find the key? I'm assuming one of these two had a key. Nope. They can stay there. Look, I'll get back to you, kitchen. I don't think I'm using this device enough yet, but yeah, I'll get to it. I'll work my way to using it enough. See, I can go right up. Let's just go up here. I want to do it. And I want to go up in the present because it's safe. And then I can just use this and see what's going on in the past. Oh, man. Okay, here we go. Two of them here. One over there. This is going to be a little tougher because I can't just, like, oh, rats. Can't just knock them out where they stand. Okay, this is cool. This is a good spot. I wonder if they're saying anything. Are they saying anything? Okay, I'm gonna have to get that lady over there. She's kind of far away. Oh no, she's coming around. No! No, no, no! Goddamn woman! Oh, but it's being blocked. There's line of sight here. Okay. Okay, and she turned around. Jeez, way to make it difficult. I'll wait for to patrol and then I'll knock her out. But I want to know what those two are saying to each other. He looks like he's saying something to her. And my assumption is that he won't actually say it. Until I come like in clear line of sight. Here she goes, here she goes. Good. Okay, so walk that way. This is going to be far too much fun. This little device of mine. I wonder if I get to keep it. I assume not. I got you. She had something or no? I'm not sure if it was a key or what, but she had something. You know, I'm just going to put it down right here.
There's something else you should know. The center of the manor is off limits tonight. Everything around the study.
What's so special about the center of the manor?
Nothing, usually. But the Duke and his party are here tonight, and they don't want to be disturbed. So that entire part of the house is under lockdown by the Grand Guard.
I'm not sure how to take your tone. I assure you, I rubbed shoulders with some of Karnaca's best people.
Trust me, you don't want to get tangled up with the Duke and his inner circle. I'm not sure how Mr. Stilton tolerates them, to be honest.
Wait, someone's moving. Oh, awesome. Okay, so he will be knocked out first. Oh my god, sounds like that. I don't want to hear it.
I might have gotten shuffled aside, but I'll have the story to tell.
Yeah, not tonight. Bodies are piling up. Yeah, Emily's here. Okay, let's have a look quickly at the heart. Bone charm over there. Rune over there. Let's check the rune out first. I mean, that's pretty close, isn't it? I mean, it's just through here. Oh no, wait, this is something else.
Will change in the present based on what I do here tonight.
Is what I want to know. That is exactly what I'd like to know. Aramis, smart of you to agree to host this special little party. It will do much for your social standing, and I knew I could count on you. Be careful not to muck it up. Here are some particulars. More later. We'll need a locked room. Locked. It's very important because we don't want your servants entering at a sensitive moment and ruining everything, nor would we want any of the guests to leave. No windows. Or if there must be windows, perhaps make certain they are heavily draped. Once everyone has made, they have been made comfortable with refreshments and such, it's crucial that your servants and security retreat for the night. They must not interfere. Send them home if you must, or to the streets if they have no residence. As for the guests, I believe there will be 5 of us, including you. No surprise additions, please. If someone stops by, send them away. This is to be a private seance. A seance. And the guests have been specially chosen by Brianna Ashworth. You don't want to displease her, do you? If I've made these instructions clear, you are my father's closest friend, and I know the old badger would be happy that you're helping me with this matter. Diary. I just cut her off, but it's fine. We'll hear when I'm done reading here what she was saying. After spending a day inspecting Tunnel 12, I overheard Claire talking about my hands. What sort of gentleman are we working for? She asked. All that black under his nails, disgusting. That's exactly what she said. And those words continue ringing in my ears. I'll talk with Jamie, see if he has any advice. Jamie said, many fine gents get their fingers manicured at the barber's. So tomorrow when I get a shave, I'll ask for a service as well. Wow, does he really care about stuff like that? Though shop is small, Miguel is the best barber in the Batista district. I've seen him for many years, since before this money and hubbub. I asked him for a manicure, and he snorted, knowing it wasn't like me. Being new to all of this, I simply said, give me what everyone else gets. Didn't realize the simple act of having my nails cleaned would involve the application of expensive, strong-smelling liqueurs. It does not suit me, so I must take steps to get this off my hand before tomorrow's mine inspection. Liqueur's quite hard. Thankfully, I found that it softened somewhat with turpentine, leaving it susceptible to a good scrubbing with gritted paper. Oh my god! Then my hands look more abused than ever.
You can claim Stilton was a good man, at odds with the Duke.
That's what I'm hearing now. He sounds like a decent dude. And it looks like, well, from what I've seen at least, he got caught up in all of this. I don't want to say against his will, but like against his better judgment, perhaps. That's what I'm seeing here. I mean, that little bit about the fingernails there, it tells you a lot about the man. At least, you know, it tells you what he's like compared to the others. This is cool. It's a nice place. And what does it look like if I pop out a little timepiece? Okay. It's our little friend. I see. Yeah, this place. Wow. Kind of got wrecked. Damn. Cool. So we got to make our way to the center of the manor. Or at least inward. Doesn't have to be the very center, but we're going in. Can't go through here. Can't go through there. However, there are no doubt many ways to go. This one I can open. Sounds a little breezy in there. Okay. Huh? Oh, I see. It's completely blocked in the present. Look, there are no doubt going to be guards here. There's no way there are no gods.
Miss Stilton actually play the harp or the piano?
Not that I ever heard.
What am I doing here then? Why hire a tuner for instruments no one ever played?
If you ask me, Stilton thinks a harp or a piano is the kind of thing a man in his position should own.
I'm not sure what that means. I've always thought people bought an instrument because they liked music.
Not always. Sometimes it's about appearances.
Yeah. See, that's what I'm getting, huh? That's what I'm getting. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, my god! Oh, my god. Okay, can I do this? God damn, dude. Okay, this is fine. Hopefully this is fine. There we are. She's not gonna mind, is she? Nope. She's not. This is like a guest chamber or something? I'm supposing. Perfectly tuned. Well done, m'lady. Well done. So wait, did I hear that correctly, that there's something nearby? Oh, wait, it was in the present. Aha! Okay, cool. We'll go get that in just a moment. I just want to see how far-reaching the consequences are of my actions in this place. So, like, how much of a difference things make. Ooh, there's a lot of dudes down here. You know what? It shouldn't be a problem. With my newfound abilities, this should not be a problem at all. Hold on. So, let's have a look quickly. Oh, I see. Okay, so two of them have fallen down, but that back one is still in the same place. Can I jump across here and then shift through time and then climb up over there? Oh? I get it. That's gonna pull it. Yep, okay. Easy. Let's go. I don't even need to disturb these dudes down here. Although, yeah, okay, it's gonna be a bit difficult. I could knock that guy out right now. Oh no, there's a guy right here. Oh god, there's so many of them.
I'm hungry.
Please tell me I can do this now. It worked. This is awesome. So because I moved it in the past, it actually shifted up in the present. Because that's where it was left, I suppose? Bitter blood. Okay, well, let's have a look what bitter blood is, I suppose. Huh? So what is this place meant to be? I mean, there's some goodies in here, that's cool. But it's completely sealed off. And there's no, it's nothing. Okay, that's a little weird. No, it's fascinating though. Ooh, God, that was close. So now I wanna jump down and I wanna see if I can start interacting with my friends, the gods here. It's a little difficult with them all facing each other, but I think I could probably knock this guy out first. Make sure he doesn't fall in the fire. Then knock this guy out, then knock that guy out, then knock that guy at the far end out. But the key here is that that dude at the doorway doesn't turn around and come this way. Even if he does, I get the feeling once again I can escape using this. Oh my god, it works! Oh. So that's like them seeing a phantom or something that just knocks someone out and then vanishes. And they're gonna look for me. Yeah, I'm not down there. I'm not under there. That's not where I am. Scratching his head. He's like, yeah, I know what I saw. Also not under there, dude. Hmm. Okay, so Mr. Red is gonna turn around any second now. So, if I do something here now, it might be a little close. And he turned around. There you go. See? Damn. I don't even need to really knock these guys out because there doesn't seem to be much to loot here, but I want to do it just for safety's sake. Again, I want to be able to explore this place at my own pace. It's just so much more immersive. It means so much more because both timelines, they keep going. You know, you don't pause the one when you travel. It just all keeps going. It'd be much easier if I had my powers, though. Like, that needs to be said. This guy is mucking everything up. This guy sitting over here. He makes it so difficult. Are they gonna move, like, ever? See, I could have knocked him out. Easily. There we go. Okay, so if he's moving, then that guy's gonna move as well. This is no problem. This is amazing. I love it. Now where did Red Coat go? Oh, he's back here as well. Wow. Oh wait, the guy behind me saw me. Quickly turn. Oh, please just don't shoot your friend. He's still shooting in this direction. Buddy, I'm long gone. Oh yeah, okay. So he gets to do cool stuff like that now that no one's in the room. Look at him. Wow. Running up and down on the table. You're crazy, man. No one's gonna mess with you. I can see you, the veteran guard, yeah, for sure. Good dismount. Oh, this is so cool. It's way too much fun. And that's it, that's the room. Don't fall in the fire. That's the room. Okay, you didn't kill any of them. Good stuff. Very good. Awesome. Cleared it out. For no reason, for like 2 coins. I don't know why I did it. I suppose it helps because it means that I can explore the rest of this place without being interrupted. Like, they're not gonna come running. Whoa! Okay. Oh, and it's open. That's the bomb. Look at this. Master's safe cracker.
Be able to get around that going back into the past.
Yeah, I can see that. If I could use this device anywhere, man, oh man, oh man, that would be quite something. What is this? The commutative rats and the weeper. Don't touch the statue. Fernando, do not try and move the statue by yourself. It's heavy and unstable. We wait for Jamie to come back and do it together. I know you meant good by putting it in the hall, but Mr. Stilton is not the type who enjoys contemplating his own face over dinner. Also, bust was a gift from the Duke's father, the late Duke Theodanus. Sad memories for Mr. Stilton. Anyway, statue's back in the vault, but he wants it facing the wall, which is going to require some sweat. Okay, so this is the vault that I'm in. The good news is that he agreed to remove that creepy painting he bought at the flea market from the dining hall. So I put it in here as well. That's that one, obviously. Man, that creepy painting. Wait, is it just open? Oh, damn! I take. Gimme. That's the good stuff right there. Wait, so how? How am I doing this? Now they won't be able to put it here. So, before even looking, I think it's not going to be there anymore. Ah! Oh, this is brilliant. So they couldn't use this little crane here to move it. They couldn't use the device to help them move it. So they just left it there. They were like, meh, not worth the effort. So I can just mosey on through here. But where am I now? It's like a workshop or something. This is the bomb. Like, again, why was no one talking about this level? Why did I never hear about this? Heard so much about the stupid clockwork manor, which I personally didn't even like that much. And then there's this. My god. Then there's this. That I really feel, honestly feel, is one of the coolest levels that I've ever played through in any game.
I wonder what I was doing in Dunwall on this night. Or what I am doing.
Oh! Mind blown. Because young Emily is busy running around. Well, young. 3 years younger. Emily. Busy running around right now. Oh! Okay, wait. Let's see. Is it Blackbone Charm? I haven't checked Bitter... Is it Blood? Bitter Blood? I don't know. I haven't checked that out yet. Letter to Lucia Pasta. Jamie, could you please send this to Lucia Pasta at the Miners Family Committee, along with my mask prototype. Make sure to clean it up a bit first. Thank you. Lucia, have you seen my plan for the masks? I fashioned one myself and wore it in our deepest mine for over 2 days. I'm excited to say it has some very promising qualities, significantly reducing the intake of solids into the lungs. You must try it also because I want your thoughts on the matter. I'd like to begin manufacturing these for all mining crews with some urgency. Eh, Stilton? See, he's just constantly looking out for other people. And that's why he probably so easily got bamboozled into hosting this seance with these creepos that he probably didn't even like. Or whatever. Oh, that's right there. What is this? Give me that. The hell? Okay, that kind of collapsed. Yes, I know there's a runo bone charm nearby. Oh, and I can't get through here. Wait, this. I really need to get my hands on the master key. Okay, so we've looked around here. There's nothing. Oh, I see. I see now. I can... No ways. Is it going to be... No ways. Under the desk. Oh, no, wait. What? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. This is wrong. There we go. Oh. That's not cool. Ew. 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 Ooh, a safe. That's the good stuff right there. Take this first. Wolf found dead. I need a combination for the safe. Oh, no ways. Hold on. Oh, it's covered by blood fly gunk. Can you take care of this dead hound? Jamie, oh, what have I done? Let me explain before you take action. You know about my ongoing Silvergraph project? Well, that's like photography, right? Well, I came across this dead hound and I thought, how perfect for my art. So I brought it home. But then I noticed some suspicious swelling across the ribcage. As you can imagine, I panicked. What if it's blood fly larva? What does one do in such situations? I have no idea. So I've set the carcass here for you. Good, good, good. If it is blood flies, then it would be well for you to dispose of it quickly. Burn it, I suppose. Forgive me for dumping this in your hands, but you are so capable. Sincerely, Bruno Pettywick. Okay, that's the hound. And it created this, well, infection, this growth of blood flies here. So, hold up. If I... Here we go. Oh my god, the furnace is right there. If I deal... Oh, it's broken. Hold on. I need to do it in the past. If I deal with this by tossing it in here, then the blood flies would never have grown here. Like... Okay, I didn't actually put the hound in there. Like, I would have prevented that from happening, and then I suppose the combination of the safe would be visible because it was stuck, as you can see here, under that infection. Now, give me this. Pop this baby in there. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, doggo. But you're infected. You are diseased. This is too much. This is actually too much. The door's open. now. The nest is gone. And the code is 238. How cool is that? I gotta be careful though. I am actually changing history. Like, I'm changing the present a whole lot by doing all these things. 238. Here we go. Fading light. Okay, let's just check the two out that I got. I got fading light. And bitter blood. And that's pointless. Fading light, however, where's that? Foreach and blink consume no mana if used within a second of assassination. It's kind of pointless. Like, I don't usually do that, and I don't assassinate people, so. Transition in time. That is just awesome. Oh right. There's a monster here somewhere, a zombie dude. I don't know where exactly, but he's around here somewhere. Oh, it's a doggo. I don't want to have to kill the doggos, so. I don't mind killing the nest keepers. This is beautiful. So what happened here? What did it look like in the past for this to happen? Oh, look at the tree, man. Ooh, there's a lot of guards in here, though. Am I seeing this correctly? There's one. Okay, let's just deal with the zombie over here. Where is it? Like, I know it's here somewhere. Oh. This note is here in both the past and the present. Careful of the balcony. Just a warning. Being as the balcony is near to falling down, please don't touch it or go near it even. Especially don't touch them supports I put up. That's just temporary and likely as any to fall down at the slightest anyways. I got someone to fix it up. For real in a week or so, Jamie. So, basically, we gotta go back. Ah, there the supports are. See? We gotta go back and do a thing with the supports. Is there anyone else here? I see this lady. There's a guard up there. I wonder if he's gonna see me if I knock her out here. Look, I don't even think it matters if he sees me because it's gonna take him too long to get here. Oh, hold on. So let's get a bolt launcher out quickly. We kill both of those. Then we travel back in time. And it collapsed. And now I can get up there. So I can get up there. I can get behind this idiot that was shooting at me. I can knock him out. Wow. The master of time. That's me. So good at this game. And this is so beautiful. Very nice. So what is going on? Am I gonna get to meet this Jamie character? I like him. Or her. Or whoever. Whatever. I wanna assume Jamie's gender. Getting some coins. Wait, Rune of Bone Charm nearby? Oh, that one's pretty close. Sure, so we're gonna wanna go across there? No, there's no entry point there. No, let's go back to the other room. There were like lots of guards. Master key needed. How do I still not have the damn master key? Let's go up again. I think that's the way to handle it. Oh. Master key is not needed because I can just walk through here. God, God. So many gods. There are actually two of them over there. If I could use Skeptis here, that would be awesome. You know what? They are kind of... No, they'll see me for sure, right? Maybe if Mr. Red turns around, I can get them. Yeah, there we go. Hold on. Here we are. Got the master key, finally. Oh, these are different gods, right? So, these are the grand god or whatever. Now, let's get Mr. Red on this side. Oh. Damn, that's just... Oh. The hell happened here? What is this big mudslide that took place? That body's gonna get discovered sooner rather than later. So, maybe that'll help. Maybe the ruckus that it causes. This guy will probably discover it any second now. Yeah, you see? This is it. This is it. This is it. He's gonna go over there and see it now. And that's gonna be a win for me. Turn around, Mr. Red. Turn around. There you go. Ah, I can't. I can't. Oh, maybe I can. You know what? Maybe I can. I'm behind the tree. Oh my god, look skinny, quickly. Destination blocked. Didn't even see it. That's all sorts of awesome. Okay, quick, 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 quick. If we move quickly, I can get this guy as well.
Wait.
Oh! Take this. There's no time to explain. What's going on? Get out! Get out! No, is it gonna kill me? Okay. I'm good. That was really close. Okay. I've rustled their jimmies. They're all... Oh, up in arms now. Oh, there's a lot of them. Whoa, 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 whoa! Look at this! I can see five of them. Right there. Now I gotta wait for them all to patrol away and then pick them off. One at a time from behind. Ah, now that guy has to come and ruin it. Look at him. Look at that fool. Wait. Don't like you.
Look everywhere!
I was hearing someone saying, I don't like you.
You don't stand a chance anyway.
Okay, why is the destination blocked constantly? There we are. There's a zombie here somewhere. I think he's in there. Yeah.
They need your blood. So, I'll just draw it.
Oh, he's up there. I see. Shall I deal with him quickly? Let's do it. Whoa. Okay, you know what? This calls for some firepower. I'm gonna feel bad about that. And you know, where this guy's concerned, I can just knock him out, right? I think I can knock him out. I'm not entirely sure. But I don't mind killing these. Don't think the game considers these actual murders. Oh, I'm out. Ah, good enough. Yeah, so this place has definitely seen better days. I'm assuming I can't revert all these changes. I don't think there was just one thing that caused all these blood flies to gather here. Hopefully I find some more sleep dots. I kind of need some more. Get this out. So are there more guards up here? Probably like a great deal of them. I see one. He's got his sword out. Whoops. Did not mean to do that.
Damn, I'm not in the mood.
Thought I heard blood flies for a second.
Yeek! Oh, he's reacting at the body. That's fine. Friend, don't even worry about it. Go look over there. Your comrade has passed out. Oh, yes, a close inspection.
Close. Makes me so nervous.
Don't have to worry about being nervous anymore. So this is actually where I want to be, right here. Cool. I'm not going to drop down behind him, so it's probably going to make a noise. Ah, didn't matter. So are there any of them left? Man, you know, you'd think by the time there are like 5, 6, 7 of them unconscious, these guys would think something's up. But nope, they just keep going. I just keep on going. So that's what we want, the combination. Suppose we should check that out.
What I get? A sock. One useless sock.
Oh. Okay. He's kind of sitting right there.
It seems to be centered at some focal point.
The focal point's obviously that seance or whatever that they're gonna do. Oh! Funny. I know I'm knocking them all out, but I wanna say maybe the blood flies all here because of all the bodies I let stack up. Door's blocked. It's kinda breezy in there. Oh. Wonder if the door's blocked in the prison as well. Yeah, so it is. This is where I want to go.
I need the combination to Stilton's study.
Oh, I see. 0 something 6. Well, I mean, I don't even know if that's it, to be honest. Rune Bone Charm nearby? Oh, this is interesting. To Mr. Aramis, Stilton, long as you write this, on the planet stage from your home, we're ready to unveil our plans for new functional office space. Might you have the time to view our drawings in the coming weeks? Computer disposals, turn around and run us around. Office space? 7. That's above the bedroom. I mean, what? I saw that? I think? Sleep dot, nice. So, can I use the elevator in the past? Good form. Good form. Or maybe just get in it and then travel to the present. Like this. There we go. Bam. Easy. Ground glider. I don't really like the sound of that, to be honest. Okay, that was not intentional. Open. Suddenly I'm in the basement. I was like right at my objective and now here I am. Nowhere near it again. It's fine. I don't mind getting distracted. I wanted to see what was going on down here anyway. Not that I even knew down here existed.
Don't throw it. Drop it gently. It's silver. It's not going to break. I'm not worried about it breaking. You know why the basement's sealed off? Blood flies. Yeah, they should keep the curious away. And we'll come back later to pick up the loot. It's a good, simple plan. So why are you nervous? Dumbass, if you disturb that nest, they'll find our bloated corpses down here a week from now, full of blood flying maggots. Are they that bad? We don't have anything like that in Morley.
Okay. These two are being opportunistic. That's cool. You know, that's cool. Oh, God. The hell? Okay, here we go. This is it. They're both leaving, right? Yep. One at a time. I'm going to interject here and just sort of take whatever it was they were stashing. Not so elite now, are you? So, what is it they were stashing? I can really see exactly what I need to do here. That needs to go in there. My faithful Jamie, I have discovered a leak in the basement. No, don't go and fix it, good man. There's a bloodfly nest near it, and the situation is altogether too dangerous. I'm sure another solution will present itself once I think on it a bit. Unfortunately, I have a lot on my mind right now. In the meantime, let's seal up the portion of the basement to close off the danger. Water is likely to rise a bit, but be sure to keep the drain stoppers open. How's your leg? Why is he even worried about his servant's leg? So the gap seems bigger in the present. Which means I can get through here. So it's kind of flooded. I can get through here. Let's see if... Is this the crank wheel that I dropped through there? Pop that on there. Wow. Drain this. Actually, I'm not sure why I'm draining this. Like, how is this going to change the past?
Tricky. Maybe there's a way around. 3 years from now.
Oh, this is the crank wheel. There's another one. Hold up. I got it. Let's just destroy this quickly. Let me put it right here and then I can pick it up through the... Yep. That's fine. Gimme. I'm still not entirely sure what I'm doing here. What is it that he dropped through there? What? One silver ingot. One. So we go back, we pick it up, pop it on, turn it, and then we averted a disaster, right? Oh! Okay, that's just weird. Now the blood flies are here in the present. And what's this? A rune. Okay, I don't know what exactly what happened there, but something happened. I got the rune. I win. That's it. That's all that needs to be known. That I'm done here. I altered time, and I'm happy about it. Let's depart. There's a guard on the other side over there. I thought I cleared them all out here. Apparently not. Apparently this dude's still around. Oh. Don't mind me. Now I know already from experience here that I gotta run this way. And then blink back. Here we are. Where are all these guards coming from? Yeah, that's where I was. That is, in fact... where I was. All three of you are right. What are these funny little helmets they're wearing? Oh, wow, there are four of them. Actually, four of them right now. Let's deal with this one. Yeah. I know. Don't worry. That was an accident. I didn't mean to do that. These guys are having such a bad day. I can't even begin to imagine how confusing this all is for them. Look at this. Look at this. Look at that guy. He's at his wit's end. They all are. They all are. They're done. These guards are done. I bet nothing makes sense to them anymore. Okay, so I want to get this guy now. But those ones need to bugger off. Come out wherever you are. By far, coolest mission ever. Can I... Okay, that's uncool. Why would they not allow me to choke that guy out? What makes him so special? Choke resistant somehow. I am almost certain that those are the final two guards in this entire mansion. Like, there just can't be any more left. Don't mind me here. Okay, he spotted me. I'm taking some risks here, but I think I'll survive. Yeah. Given the handiness of this timepiece that I've got here, I think I'll survive. Friend, would you like to move? There we go. This guy! Wow, he has got some skills. Maybe I need to crouch, that's what it is. That's the second time now that I've failed to choke him out. Maybe I went under there, dude. You should check. Oh no, he thinks I'm under this one. Okay. There we are. Third time's the charm. Damn it. That was frustrating. Oh, so this is the... Yes. Okay. And I've got the key now. So that's awesome. Now I think we're going to go and check... It's a god. I say we're gonna go look for this combination quickly. Oh, it's the pool room. Whoa, blood flies. All right, let's deal with the blood flies before we move into the past here. Damn it, that's a lot of them. Wow. Yeah. Some good old hacking and slashing while I'm looting. That's almost all of them, man. That's all of them. GG. Finito. That's obviously not going to change anything in the... Oh, maybe there's something in here. In the past. What the hell was the point of that? Just a cute little cubby I could go and hide in. I'm supposing I should just get this lady now because the other guards are just kind of far away. So even if they see me, it doesn't matter. They might not even. Is there anything else in this room? This guy. He's next. Here we are. Oh, it's just him? What? He's running the wrong way? Oh, sure. Okay, of course. He saw this body over here. Don't turn around. Okay. I win regardless. So, that's all of them. Where does this go? Oh, okay, wait. I need to go to the backyard to get the combination. I see. Because he's in the backyard. Right. Got it. Is anything valuable in here? Chloroform. Oh, oh, oh! Don't want to knock myself out here. No mana to restore. Wait, is there anything here in the prison? No, no. And if I G it... It seems like I've got all of them. Yeah, there's nothing left in the present, but I think there's one left in the past. Yeah, there we go. There's a good rune on this side. Let's get that rune quickly, then we'll go get the last... well, go through the last area quickly to get the combination. What is up there? Yeah, you know, I don't need to go up there. There can't be any guards left. None. Okay, that's kind of close. Now, how do I get there? This way. 46? Master key hype. What? No, so, hold up. Where is this? What is this room? Oh my god, no, please. Put the heart away. So I think I need to go up here. Because I'm struggling to get to that place. I need to go up here. And around that side. Oh, there we go. I can go through here now. I get it. Ah. Oh, there are people here. What is this? Okay, I'm taking a bit of a chance. I'm gonna quick save quickly. Taking a bit of a chance here.
What's in the chest? Bet it's full of fancy clothes and exotic jewelry. I'd love to see the silver graphs they take here.
He was just getting comfortable. Oh, and this guy doesn't even care. That's awesome. I like it. Wait, is he freaking out as well? No, okay, they're both checking it. There's the rune. Okay. Got this guy now too. They're just lining up to be knocked out. right before his very eyes. As soon as he calms down. Whoa! He just kicks open the door. Oh, there's another guard in there. It's like a worker or something. It's so weird that I can walk through doors. This timepiece of mine provides endless entertainment. I like it. Okay, so I get to have a look around quickly. There should be a painting in here or something. Oh no, there's a rune in here, so yeah. Silvergraph Artist's Diary. Hermes could see I'd been crying. It's nice that he noticed, but I was too distraught to discuss my troubles and retreated to the little studio agency provides. Yet another gallery has rejected my Silvergraph images, even after I explained the technical skill involved and the placement of the mannequins and the difficulties with the Silvergraph apparatus itself. They called them boring. Boring! A jab at my humble upbringing, no doubt. Snobbery is rampant in the arts. Portrait of Marquis X or Earl Y. That they would buy, but a still life made of ordinary objects, captured more honestly by mechanical marvel. When my mood improves, I'll go talk to Aramis. At least he makes an effort to appreciate my art. Okay, why did he have a rune? Because he's crazy. That's why. Cool. Very nice. Very nice. Let's go back this way quickly. See about these two dudes here. Oh, there's three of them now. And they're gonna attack me. Wow, I didn't think they'd attack me immediately, to be perfectly honest with you. I didn't expect that. You missed. You missed, my friend. this whole traveling in time thing is becoming second nature, and that scares me because I don't think that this device will persist through missions. I don't think I'm going to be able to use it constantly. Wait, there go. Huh? Oh, here we are. Here we are. Who are these dudes and what are they doing here? And I suppose I should also ask, why did they attack me? I suppose they saw me knocking someone out. That is actually a good enough reason. No audiographs. That saddens me a little. I do actually enjoy the audiographs. Coins, coins. Very nice. Toilet. Flush it. Oh, didn't flush it. Don't flush it. That's fine. Who needs to flush it anyway? Bullets there. We have explored this already. Cool. I am not entirely sure who's... This is the artist's room, I guess. Right? Yes. There are coins here. So that's all of them, then? I got all the bone charms and runes in both timelines. And I think I've knocked everyone out. In this timeline. There's no one left. Now we get to just... We need the code for this door. Now we get to just go out. This is not like another mission, is it? I hope I can come back, because there's probably more I want to explore there.